a proud resident of Lewisham, and for years I've been working abroad doing carnivals in Kenya, Brazil, Trinidad, and different places like that. But I learned those tricks from Lewisham. 1989, I was asked to take over the Day for Days Carnival, which was just a half a day in the friendly street by Leander Community Center. And then after that, it developed into a month-long event. So that's where I learned how to do carnival. After that, I went and I worked for the Arts Council, and I did all sorts of things. And I also wrote the national strategy for carnival in this country, published in 2007. So through that, I've just learned, but I've been so busy now. But what actually happened now is that with this COVID thing, I can't go and work in all those places that I work. So I decided to approach Lewisham Council and ask them what happened with carnival. So here we are. All I'm doing at the moment is finding out from local people, Lewisham residents, what would like to see in a carnival, and also what their experience are, and also where they would want to see it. So this is the first part of it, which is really what the experiences are. As I say, my experiences came from Deford when I was doing the Deford festival that became a carnival, as well as a procession, as well as a sound system day. So now I'll go back into the street and find out what people want to see in a Lewisham carnival, and also what their experiences are before they start making any comments.